Obviously, you know, you came back because you want to become a world champion again. And Demetrius Andrade has been mentioning your name a lot. He has a belt. Should you get past Rolls, is he the guy that you would like to face?
Вы знаете, я долгое время нахожусь уже в статусе, находился в статусе чемпиона мира. Я думаю, что отталкиваясь от своего опыта, отталкиваясь от своего экспириенса, я стал мудрее. В данный момент я хочу быть просто хорошим. Я был чемпионским, я не буду чемпионским. От многих вещей будет зависеть.
I've been a champion multiple times. I've been a champion for a long time. I'm now in a point of my career where I'm wiser. I know I've learned from my previous fights, so I would like to fight wiser. I would like to fight good fights. Whether these fights are going to be championship fights or not is not as important as the quality of the fighting.
Okay.
You've made it your business to always fight the best. How do you get motivated for a fight like this?
Я думаю, что в данный момент это не битый чемпион, это не битый человек, и то, что он, его кандидатура сейчас в нашем бою, это тот человек, который готов к такому уровню боя, и я думаю, он будет, скажем, отличный бой.
This person is undefeated now. This opponent is strong. He's ready for the fight, so that means that he is a good candidate for this fight. So we'll see on June 8th how the quality of the fight goes.
You've been in the ring with both Canelo and Jacobs. How do you see that fight going?
I don't think about that fight at this moment, and for me at the moment it's hard to say anything about the fight, their fight. Do you- Take a step back, cause it's Elie Seckbach.